good pressure by the Aller defense as they rotated on pressure.
Stone, Marchessault, Pacioretty, backhand, Marchessault, rebound, no! Varlamov kept it out, and the whistle has been blown. Semyon Varlamov is becoming an increasing part of the storyline in this hockey game.
He has made several outstanding saves. I mean, you expect your goaltender to make all the routine ones, and you expect a couple that he's not supposed to. He's doing that too, Brendan. Watch this save by Varlamov as he stretches that big paddle of his and prevents a sure goal as Stastny's right by off Stastny's skate. He gets it towards the net. And Varlamov never gives up on the play. He tracks the puck all the way. He has been as sharp as I've seen him all season long, but this is a spectacular game so far.
23 saves for Varlamov, but 15 of them have been here in the second period. The Islanders are being outshot 15-4 here in the second.
Yeah, well, they started off sloppy, Brendan. They haven't created a whole lot of opportunities.